MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people. And it's ruining New York.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words. Our city is
so... So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio. And my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Miles!
Right here, just stay with me.
Thank God! Can you hear me, baby?
Can you hear me? Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father.
Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Mom! Oh, this is crazy. Need to get around somehow. Under there. Oh, man! Mom? Mom!
Help! Hurry!
Damn it! Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm all right, man. I'm all right.
Okay.
You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Liz, I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him. Alive. I know it. He was right there. Through there.
Come on, 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 come on
time.
Gotta find a way around these guys.
Dad was right there.
Whoa!
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
Hey, Dunner!
Shooting you, Tom. Don't we, Angela?
I got you, Dad.
No. Stop. No.
Enough. We have to leave. Now.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or... it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Guys, we all love a parade, but you gotta get permits first.
Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians.
Have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims.
Come on.
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
这是应该放哪儿的？就在那边冒出。把东西随便放这儿，没事吧？无所谓。
Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
That's it. Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This...